I was gonna hire me for the baddest motherfuckers on the planet. Let me hear y'all make some noise! Speaking of badasses, how about this fucking touring package we're cruising around these great United States with? Will you come on? I know we had a couple locals out here tonight. Y'all need to remember something. At one time, this band was a local band. And if we'd have never fucking started out locally, we'd have never fucking started out at all. So whenever you hear a band in town, get out and support local music. Go fucking see that shit. It's an honor and pleasure to have those locals on this stage with us today. We're going to come on. Now, I've had a lot of touring packages before. They've all been ugly. This is the first pretty touring package I've ever been in touring with. And I'm going to tell you something right now. Granny Four Barrel's bringing all the beauty to this motherfucker. She asked me for my digits the other day. I told her, let me have some of them biscuits and gravy before we get the movie too fast, baby. The bitch can't cook, she can't look, I'm just telling you. And man, this other band, I swear to you, they're so cool and so talented. I could have swore they was from fucking Texas. Imagine my surprise when I found out they was from fucking New York. Talk about Brandon Jules, baby, come on! This next band, I'm gonna tell you something right now. This band's got some fucking fight in them. Day one, guitar player fucking blew up something, tennis, kidney, ball, nut, something, I don't know. But he was on stage the very fucking next fucking day after getting operated on. What a badass motherfucker. And then the lovely lady Cobra herself, she'd been sick. Every night out here killing it. She was just in a fucking car wreck with a fucking Uber car. And y'all don't know, but she run around with a neck brace all the time. She's still coming out here slinging her fucking hair around, kicking y'all's fucking ass. Make some noise for some brave motherfuckers. That's right, baby. Make some noise for the brave motherfuckers that are Cobra and the Lotus. Let me hear ya! She reminds me of Lagatha from Vikings, and I love that shit. You know why? She ain't from over there. She's from up north, other side of the river, other side of the creek, other side of the mountains. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I smoked some New York weed while I'm fucked up. Oh yeah, I've been wanting to do this song live for a while. Oh yeah. Man, every woman I've ever dated has asked me, hey, that song, is that song about me? Is that song, is it about me? I tell every one of them the exact same thing. Yes, it is. We call this one, believe it.